I am Anjali, representing Monsoon Collective, a group of like-minded architects hailing from Kerala, the land of monsoons. Today, we are introducing Brickvale, a 2,125 square feet home delivered under 48 lakhs in pre-COVID era. Located in Kadungallur, Kerala, the 28-cent plot is situated in a residential area with several trees surrounding the plot. The clients, who are assistant professors, wanted a home that has the values of traditional Nalligattu, a residence with one central courtyard. The elements of the Nalligattu, like the courtyard, water, flood of light and access to all the corners of the house from the courtyard, are dissected and reinterpreted to bring an informal language to the built form. Contrary to the courtyards in traditional Nalligattu that segregates the private and the public within the house, this courtyard is intended to be a space that unfolds the formality and brings every family member together. While reinterpreting a traditional style, a careful choice of mixed materials and design elements like angular planes and brick facade was considered. The entrance is greeted by a court on the left side of the veranda, showing a glimpse of green that is about to be envisioned as a whole inside the living room. The wood and steel bay window allows the southern rays to create a patterned shadow inside the living room. The master bedroom with a private court that can be accessed by an openable grille and a slit window that lies at the junction of the angular walls gives the users a break from the monotony and serves their creative selves. A utility study table and wardrobe with inclined and angular details are carefully crafted for the professor couple. The open dining space has framed views that allows the outside green and the northern lights into the house. The brick mortar front facade was in fact an on-site formulated technique that grabs one's first attention. The first layer is placed regularly, two of them longitudinal and the two latitudinal. The bricks are staggered at an angle on top of the regularly placed bricks. A unique protrusive effect is brought to the building envelope by rotating the bricks in inverse angles at alternate rows. A play with light, pattern and rhythm was made possible by inverse placement of inclined bricks. A skewed effect is created by placing the bay window straight in an angular textured wall. Discarded terracotta roof tiles were chosen as the masonry for the entrance facade. They were collected and accumulated from a local demolished home near the site. The material is not only structurally sound but is also sustainable. Considering three of them as a unit by stacking on top of each other, a bond similar to the stretcher bond was prepared. The cotton steel bay window seen at the front facade has its joints bolted and thus can be collapsed and reused later. The frame is made hollow by the union of precisely cut GI sheets covered by cotton steel. The play of light and shadow is attained by a CNC cut cotton steel screen. Angle sections with rectangular sections in between frames the screen and connects it with glass. Each of these elements can be removed separately and rejoined considering future maintenance. Evenings by the window is blessed with warm southern rays. The narrow slit from the skylight truss helps the rainwater swoop in recharge pit smoothly. The water flows by the tile wall as in a cascade, excluding the circular puja element, elevating the spatial quality of the space. Monsoons at Brickvale Courtyard are thus as lively as it gets. The staircase that stretches to the wash area evokes another slice of interest. The floating stairs are cantilevered from the wall. Steel bars extend from the wall and bend to form a part of the railing. A mono wooden piece is carefully placed at the edge of these bars, keeping the material palette minimal. Tiles on top of the cantilevered structure gives an austere finish to the stairs. The beam and the column near the porch are modified and acts as a rain gutter that helps the rainwater swoop into the ground. This guards the veranda against the rainwater in a neat way and recharges the groundwater. A landscape design with native species helps mitigate the heat along with equipping the built form with cross ventilation. While dissecting the built form, it brings a tinge of openness or green to the regular spaces. By taking a traditional approach without compromising the liveliness of the space, Brickvale is welcoming and private at the same time.